not lose hope. When times pass, it doesn't make you weak, but tough and strong. Getting scared and worried sometimes isn't so bad or wrong. Waiting for the right moment to rise must take too long. Even if you had a horrible past, you should know that it doesn't last. You could wake up and make your future blast. You could be anything you wish. You can shine like diamond and be colorful butterfly. The one that was ugly warm, but with faith, it's changed to be bright. You can fall, but if you have a plan with your future, you will wake up and rise. You could be anything you wish. If you wake up and look forward, forget about the past. Your conception may not annihilate your future. Your conception may not mislead to quit the school. Your conception may grow your mentality. Education is the weapon that may utilize to combat any battle. Being impregnant doesn't mean it's end of your life, but life goes on. Education is the fundamental. Education is the key to unlock or lock door. Never disappear. Never stop. Follow your dream. You are deserved the thing upon your life. You won't be anything anomalous on the earth if you give up. Rise above. Rise to the future. Rise to your expiration. Falling pregnant may be opening your mindset. It is the time to fight for what will map your education. Education is the key to success. So rise up and walk. Do not lose hope.